Hey, what's up? Making my first vlog! Yeah! That was stupid. So it's Saturday afternoon. Last night, my friend Jeff came over, and we thought we would try and make a vlog. Because we thought, we're pretty fun. Fuck, that sun is bright. We were trying to make this vlog, and we realized, on the spot, we're not that funny. We can't think of anything to say, and so we just kept getting drunker and drunker, and drank like a liter and a half of wine, and then Jeff had the smart idea to mix tequila and beer together, which is the worst idea I've ever heard in my life. And needless to say, my first vlogging experience made me sick in the morning, and regretting a lot of choices that we made last night, and I have forever scarred myself from the telephone song by Lady Gaga, which is probably for the best. Anyways, so I am going to go have a nap now, so I will talk to you guys later, but here is my last night, unfortunately. Don't judge me too hard.
Okay, you ready?
Right now, for real?
Yeah, do you want to relax first?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, ready.
What's up?
Stupid.
We're not vloggable.
We're fucking dumb when it comes to things happening on the spot.
You know, our problem is we need to talk about random things that people
No, we do need to talk about random things.
You know what? You know who I took a liking to this week?
Who?
Jim Henson.
Like,
the Muppets. Creator of the Muppets. I watched his first videos of Kermit the Frog. And it was for a coffee commercial.
Yeah.
And it's funny because you have Kermit, and he's like, okay, pretend you're the other guy, and you're playing one of the other Muppets, but I'm Kermit, okay?
Okay.
So I'm like,
hey, what do you think of Wilkins coffee?
What is it? You say, I've never drank Wilkins coffee before.
I've never drank Wilkins coffee before.
But I have a cannon in my hand, and I shoot you with a cannon, you blow away. And I said, what do you think of Wilkins
coffee? I was like, what am I supposed to do? Like, what am I
So Jared got rejected on Rush on Chat Roulette tonight.
On Russian Roulette? Yeah. I don't want to talk about it.
Why not?
I'm really pissed off about it.
He also changed his tank top to look like me.
We were trying to match because we were trying to make...
No, Jared wanted to look like me.
Yeah, because after I got rejected, this fucking scrawny bitch from the US was like, hey, your friend on the left, which was me, you should leave. And I was like, that's rude. And I was like, it's because I'm wearing a full fucking outfit and you're wearing a fucking skanky tank top. It's your own fault.
We also got called fag a lot.
Yeah, we got called fag so much. It's rude. Very, very rude. Two things. This, like, hey, can we do a dramatic, like, reinterpretation of what people were like on Chat Roulette? Because
okay.
It was basically like, oh,
okay.
Or else you saw a penis.
Okay.
A lot of penis.
You want to redo that?
No, I'm just saying that there was a lot of penis. I just
okay.
showed one of them. I'm not going to show my penis.
I'll show my penis.
I don't like that. Does it still look like I have mascara on me? No? Not really.
Just that's like your topic?
No, it looks like my... For the record, I have mascara on me because I was doing a show. It's not because I like find it fancy or anything. I like to make my eyes pop. That's not why I did it, so just to make that clear.
I like to put mascara on my asshole to make my asshole pop.
Does it?
Yeah.
Good. I'm glad. I need to stop burping.
Cigarettes are bad for your health.
Yeah, see this? This could be your penis.
Yeah.
It could.
That is my penis right
and
now.
And it will be your penis.
That's been my penis for the last 9 months. Limp. No sex. For 9 months. That's gonna change tonight. If you know what I mean.
Oh.
Me and Jared are going to mix beer and tequila and see how it tastes. Wait. Let's make it. Okay. Jared, quit being a douchebag and just go in the fucking
yeah.
Go in. Okay, our next topic is carrot penises. Jared? You know.
They're fucking weird on chat roulette. This guy was like, hey, look at my penis. And then we're like, oh, that's nice. And then he was like, want to see it grow? And then like on command, it was like, boop, 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 boop. It was fucking gross.
But it was like this big the
it
whole time.
It was like, look, I cut this in half to show you.
Yeah.
But it was like, wee.
It was really gross.
It looks like I have cleavage. Like, it really looks like I have cleavage. I need to shave my chest.
I shaved my chest today.
Is that why you have a bunch of scars on it?
They're not scars, they're ingrown hairs.
Looks like you got ketchup on there.
Jared's a twat.
I'm not a twat.
I dedicate this next song to my butt plug.